Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome
and I think
back
you just have to let
BJ
it go.
And Co puzzle game video. We're continuing on in Portal
let
2
it go,
with Ben, with Chris. And we are working our way Excursion Funnels.
Can I shoot him in the back?
Part 2 of it. We got some
friendly fires on,
right? We're working our way through the rest of it today and making our way downtown. So appreciate you guys all being here. If you do enjoy it or have any questions about it, we'd love to hear some comments down below and that hit that like button to let us know that you like it so we can continue making this fun content for you. If you want to join the community, hit the Discord link down in the description below, and we'll see you around, everybody. Enjoy the show.
Oh man, so today I was looking, like we're doing some brainstorming of ideas at work.
I was in another tab and I just hear someone singing Let It Go LUL.
Sorry.
Hey. Ben, what are those numbers?
0609.
69, baby.
It's a horrible 69.
What are those?
But it was beautiful.
Alright, Ben.
Oh, you're going to kill.
Okay, cool.
I was literally on there with you.
Uh-huh.
Because I'm like, oh, your portals are down. I need to go through. But no, it's not how it works.
All right, well, let's try that again.
You're going to have to shoot it once you get through.
I don't know where, though.
But you still have to shoot the yellow one you just did.
Why?
Because it goes away. It's weird how sometimes they get easy.
Oh, okay, cool. I got killed by spikes.
That's fucking cruel. Okay. Try again. But send it to the right this time. Like, send your red one and then flip your yellow up top.
Flip up top.
No, like, so there. Put yellow there and drop into the vertical one.
Okay.
So go what? Go through.
Yellow. Well, okay. I put yellow there.
And you put your red. Well, no. So you don't put anything there. Nothing there. You go through. You drop your first one on the right. You drop your second one there. And then you transfer streams. There you go.
And then I transfer again. I mean, I could just ride. That's what
Chicken!
So lazy, Savi.
Man.
Dude.
It'd be nice if these went a little quicker.
Yeah.
You know.
I'd laugh if you could, like, push a directional arrow and go faster.
No, it doesn't. So now this, I stand on here and...
Yes, Orange. We are alone. Blue can't hear you. That's horrible. I can only imagine.
Jesus, GLaDOS. Okay, so I need you to drop... Can you see this?
No. I mean,
turn it. Okay.
That works.
Step on the button. No, it's not, because I'm going to get hit by the spikes again.
Oh, right.
So
I have to reverse it.
Yeah, reverse it first.
Go through the thing. Okay.
And now I come down,
flip
and now
it back down,
I
reverse it. You got to work it.
You could have just jumped.
Now switch. Oh.
Pew.
Because backwards wouldn't have helped anything.
Yes, it would have, because I could have just got off of it, man.
Oh, right. Three. Let's get up first. Woo!
Blue, do you feel betrayed by Orange for telling me those horrible things about you? If Orange
yeah.
had said those things about me, Orange would never make it to the next reassembly station.
God, this is such a bitch.
Yeah.
Trying to murder everybody. Should we do a level where everybody just has to tell me what to do? I don't do anything until people tell me. Twitch plays Portal.
You can try, but...
You both made it.
Dear Lord.
It seems no matter what I try to do to pull you apart and destroy you, you just keep going. Keep testing. Don't either of you have drive to be better than the other? It's like you're just machines.
Oh, yeah.
I don't...
Just a yordle with a hammer.
So, the way out's up there. Okay, what is it? This just reverses. So I feel like... Okay, but if we were... So if we reverse through here...
How did you even get your thing up there?
Well, once you stand on this to reverse it, it puts a wall up. So I think you need, like, this, because that seems to be the only places you can hit from over here. But now how do you get in there?
Like this.
Oh, I didn't realize there was a jump there.
But I don't know how to stay up there.
Well, I almost think you have to come down. Like,
well, I'm stuck here now.
Well, just die and come back. I think you need to get to that. So it opened that up.
Okay.
I don't understand how this is going to help anything, but...
Yeah, either do I, personally. Because then you just hit that.
Unless, does that capture something better?
I can't move if that's the case.
Yeah, and if I move, my portals disappear.
When I dip, you dip, we dip.
Sorry, I want to get an idea of what's all on this level. That's going to be what it has to be. We have to use it to launch. So where... So, Savi, put yours there. Your other one.
Oh, okay.
Which then...
I don't even know what you can do up there.
Well, this is where the exit is. So, where is, like, I think we need, like, a block or something.
Because we literally did nothing with...
Well, we got me close to the finish.
Oh, yeah, but...
You put
but
one
you
of
never quite get there,
is,
do you, Ben?
Then put the other in
it's
the
rough.
Gravity well.
All you want to do is finish...
Oh, yeah, I see.
Oh, I didn't know. Why did you go down?
Now you can...
Stayed up.
No, but I... Oh, could I have made the shot from up there? I don't think I could have made the shot from up there.
Okay, so now I die and go through, I guess?
I think you could have.
Yes, I know.
Okay, well, you get up there on the... No, but... Oh, that works. Okay.
I mean, it only gets rid of portals.
But now, for some reason, I thought it was going to shoot you on the right thing. So if you come around, can you make this shot? Oh, you can. Fuck. Well, that's embarrassing.
Yeah, for you.
It's weird how this pops up after you cross it. We made it.
A weird one.
I don't love that one.
It feels like there was a lot of nothing.
But
attempt mm-hmm. to drive you apart, like, I learned something stuff. Important about trust and betrayal.
Trust and betrayal.
Yeah, yeah, not at all.
Zip, 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 do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Why do I have the Me Shop stuck in my head music?
This is the last test for the standard course.
Yay. Wait, but it says 8 out of 9.
I thought you would enjoy a challenge for once.
It's not the cake, though. Okay.
Jackal 2 raid Jackal
2
raid.
Oh shit!
Jackal 2 raid Jackal
2 raid. Raiding.
Fashion love, fashion love.
Vikings with.
Oh no, this is gonna be one of these fuckers, Savvy.
Yeah, where I have to protect
everybody
you.
Loves it when the Vikings raid, right, Spen?
Yeah. Ooh, we do have one down here.
Jackal 2 raid, Jackal 2 raid, Jackal 2 raid, Jackal 2 raid, Jackal 2 raid.
How was the mountain
tomb
blade?
Raid, tomb raid, tomb raid.
All the raids!
Ben, you need to go there. Bye.
Bye!
Awesome.
Good!
Is it worth getting? So then, I think... You put one on that wall and then down there, yeah. And then you put another one.
Oh my god!
But I reverse it.
But. What?
Yeah, do it. Just do it.
Okay.
Oh.
I see. Okay, I gotta use the same. This same one.
Yes. Yeah. Controls are very similar to the original.
I'm so lost.
The cake is a lie.
Go.
Oh.
I got it. Okay, other. Go, 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 go. Don't kill me. Oh, you.
Wait, I'm not near the thing.
Oh god. No! Oh, you. Go, go, go!
Saved your fucking life.
Yes.
You're on your own for getting out of that.
How am I gonna get out of that? Is. No, that was one we cut through already.
Looks like the door.
I didn't even see you going.
Oh, that hurt.
Ouch.
Okay.
So, I mean, can you just not walk forward?
It's a slope with a fence at the top. So I was stuck on the slope, but maybe I just got to get higher up.
Rather than climb off, you shoot in the middle.
Shoot in the middle.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
There's no way. Or like a portal shoot? Okay, well, let's see. The spikes just amp up everything.
Yeah.
Okay. And suck me in. Nope. Ooh.
This is just. Base portal.
And.
I guess we could go that way.
Yeah.
Oh, we did it way harder last time.
Totally. We don't like to. Come on.
Go back, reverse it.
Stop me. Go, 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 go. Okay, you gotta juggle me here, Savvy.
Oh.
I've reversed!
I Is there spikes there? I don't even know.
Yeah, on the side.
Flip it back in reverse.
Uh-oh. Get off the button. Off the button. Okay.
Should I reverse it?
Yeah. Yes, because I will get that back to you.
Are you sure you want to reverse? Can come back?
Is there anything else? I mean, this is bringing the box with us.
How do we get the box over there, though?
Over where?
Where it needs to go.
Oh my god, why am I stuck?
Too much.
Can you flip it? Can you flip it, Savvy? Okay. Get the box back, and then I'll deal with getting myself out of here.
Well, I can't get the box.
Oh, so I'm gonna have to.
Wow.
What? I thought you couldn't get the box.
Yeah, but I'm stuck down here.
Oh.
I can't reverse it. One second. You're on your own. You could just die. That'd be fine too.
I don't think there's a way for me to die.
Just in general, if you could die, that'd be sweet.
What a dick.
Alright, where are you? I don't even.
Okay, reverse it, please. Now, is it gonna let me through? Oh, it let me through this time. Beautiful. Okay. So, you can flip it. Or you can get off. Okay. So, we got the box.
Yeah, but I mean,
now what?
I don't know how we get it over there.
Okay. That'll work well, Savvy.
Drop it or just jump in?
Just jump in. That was a horrible throw. You should jump in with it.
I didn't throw it. I just dropped it. All right.
Because we just need the box and you here. Oh, wait, wait, wait. No. Oh. Okay, put that in. And now we just have... Oh, yeah, it's just stairs. Look, it's so easy. Congratulations!
Ridiculous.
So easy, so easy.
You guys are doing a great job.
Thanks, Chris.
No, we're not. I mean,
we haven't hit a brick wall yet, but... We're doing okay.
Savvy thinks you guys are doing shitty.
I know.
Yeah, super shitty.
He has so much faith in us. We got the support of Chris over here, and Savvy's just being such a pain in the ass.
Yeah, pretty much.
Should I just cut you out and bring Chris along all the time?
Sure.
I need more positive influences in my life, guys.
We need to find a power. This is what I'm positive. COVID-19 will last until mid-June, minimum.
Yep.
Oh, that's cool. Thanks, Ben.
I want to do important things. I think around here, Savvy. Oh, God.
Hey,
Big Edley.
Well, I
Big
am Edley. Off the bed. Have a great stream, guys.
Thanks, you too, mate.
Ben, put your thing down there. No, 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 your bridge. Your other bridge.
Me too, guys. Have a good night.
Later, Jackal. Appreciate the raid tonight, guys. I'm sure we'll see you around. Jesus. Okay. So, purple. So I gotta drop purple.
I mean, I guess we could have put this thing down there, but...
Hey! Jackal, you're too kind. Everybody's in that last minute race for the mayor.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we need to drop yours down here, because mine's vertical.
You're gonna have to put it there, though. We're gonna have to put it there, though. Thank you. Gonna have to put it the other one, and then we're gonna die. Oh.
Or not. Impressive.
Mind, do your thing.
But we need yours there.
I think you're just gonna have to build walls wherever we go, Ben.
Jesus Christ, sorry. I missed my shot. Did you die too, or are you?
No, I made it up.
Fuck off.
I mean, I don't know if it's beneficial that I made it up. Oh, yeah, no, we're fine. Come on over here.
I'm gonna give myself some extra space. Send it! Oh, fuck off, you piece of shit.
That's not nice.
Yeah, they're just little sentry birds.
But they're shooting me!
They didn't ask for this life.
Too bad. They're being assholes. Do I need to block more things?
No.
I don't trust anything now.
Your blocking didn't do a whole fuck of a lot, did it?
Nope. Nice. I like how there's checkpoints in this one. Oh, X Factor! Thanks for the raid, man. How you been? It's the Kraken. So what is this showing? Go up through and hide behind walls.
Shooting bullets, using springs.
Can you laser bridge us at all?
No. My other portal got killed. Taps,
so we should get twice the credit.
Well, actually, can I get that back, I guess is the question. I don't think I can.
We'll just shoot right there.
Oh. I didn't see that. I'm not completely useless, everybody. X.
I don't know.
Shh. What were you playing tonight, X? There, maybe?
I think I'm making a better partner than you are.
You're so mean, Ian.
Red dead tonight.
Nice. Dead. I don't... Where... I had nowhere to put a thing down.
You could have knocked them off.
With what?
The back wall.
With the back
wall. Oh, god damn it. Okay, that down. I'm being so... Like I said, brain's frying tonight, guys.
Alright, so before we drop, we'll let you do your thing.
Oh, that back wall.
That back wall, and then you knock them off.
Okay, now we're good.
Farther to the right, so it's some sooner. Just a thought. Just pre-planning.
Eh. I like to live on the edge a little bit, Savvy. Come on.
I don't.
Was.
You will have to move that, though, for us to get past it. Ow. Ow.
Chris, you're enjoying us getting shot too much. I don't like this.
Yeah, we did it. Chris is enjoying League of Legends.
That is true.
I'm watching both.
Keep 6202 offline. He's kind of a dick. See, I'm looking at things, yo, man. I'm looking at things. It's making... I feel like my head should be chopped off. Early. We're going to go to bed. Sounds good.
Hello.
Flus, thanks for being around.
Good night, everyone. Be sure to cuddle.
Who's gonna cuddle?
I don't know.
Excellent. Who's cuddling up in the hall?
Flask, Chris wants the cuddles.
Night, fist, y'all.
Oh! Is there anything new in Red Dead X lately? I haven't played it for a while.
In what?
Red Dead Redemption.
Oh. Why'd you call it Red Dead X?
His name is X.
Congratulations on completing the Aperture Science Standard Cooperative Testing Courses. To celebrate.
And I thought my brain was fried tonight.
An extra special bonus course to end the test finding and freeing.
Extra special. Ooh, I want to save the ooh.
I removed their security and powered up their rescue door. Now we just need
their rescue door. From their imprisonment. Interesting. Damn, right, they better throw me a party. Now the question.
I mean, how do we even get there is the question.
Probably right there.
It goes straight with a hammer.
Just gotta look for the other new stuff. Aw, I was gonna try to knock you off the edge. Now the question, do we keep going or do we save this for next time?
I don't know. You're the brain fried one.
I was going to say, I think we save this for next time because my brain is a little on the fried side. And you sound like you're ready for bed.
No, I'm just yawning.
But your friend is a mine.
Yeah. So guys,
your friend is a mine.
Appreciate you all being here. If you missed some of this, you want to catch more of it, it will be up on YouTube in the next couple of weeks. Yo, potato show's up now too.
Potato.
We're honestly not running away from you, Potato, but it is...
You need to take a shower.
Yeah. we're all so horrible.
Wash your extra eyes, because potatoes get eyes.
Oh, you're so funny. You're so funny.
Funny guy. You funny guy. Oh, no.
So that is where we'll leave it tonight. We've got at least one more stream of this to go with the co-op on here. I don't know if we got more. It sounds like we're nearing the end, but I hope there's more. I hope there's more. I'm enjoying it so far.
Co-op or community maps.
Community. Oh, we could go forever, couldn't we?
Yeah.
Couldn't we?
Keep going forever.
Oh, God.
Yeah. What?
Chris likes that.
Chris is having fun. So thank you guys all for being here. It's always great having you guys here. I do have a raid in mind for tonight that is actually a guy I know from my local area who's doing some Dungeons & Dragons, and I know there's some people in here that like Dungeons & Dragons.
Oh, Spencer?
No! This guy is more of a shit show than Spencer. He goes by Canada Camo. He's fucking hilarious. Good friends with Larissa's, actually acted with her. He was her husband in the most recent play they did together. So it's been interesting. He always keeps saying that he made her a wife before I did.
I see Ben and Sherry. Do you video it, Ben?
God, no.
Are you the cameraman?
Let's go on over. Let's give... a raid to Canada Camo. Hopefully they're having a good time in D&D. And say hi from the BJ boys.
BJ boys.
We'll see you guys all Saturday for sure, if not sooner.